Tira.
Hey, so good evening, guys.
Good evening, sir.
Celebrate our prayer. Already done our prayer and taking attendance. So now, who is the name of this? What's the name of this?
Sir.
Okay. So what makes him so popular around the world? Because he is the one greatest professional coach. Okay, thank you. So, what characteristic of the team of the signify?
Sir.
Okay.
Based on his success, dedication, perseverance, courage, extreme self-discipline, sir.
Okay. So the last question is, as a Filipino, how do you show respect to others and to God? Anyone?
Tempo and Opo, pray first before you.
Okay, thank you. So now, before going to the our study, so we are going to you into to you to go to your routine. Before we start, I will give you a short activity. So I look into two groups, so we are the group 1 and group 2.
Yes, sir.
So, group 1, write a short paragraph about qualities of good students. So, group 2, write a short paragraph about the challenges faced by this student. So, our topic is planning a three paragraph composition using an outline, autographic organizer. So here are the topics of planning, subheadings, and supporting readings. So outlining, one screen.
Outlining is the arranging notes so that important ideas stand out and make clear which points support each of the important ideas.
So, topic 1, 3.
Sir, topics are those numbered in Roman numerals 1, 2, 3, etc.
So the topics is the main points. So number one is introduction to controversy, and Roman number two explain the summaries of both battle royale and Hunger Games. So Roman number 3 is compare similarities. Roman number 4 compare differences, and Roman number 5. So the subheadings are indicated in capital letters A, B, C, and D. So they are the example of subheadings. Where the supporting details of the topic. So, by collecting the details in the outline, one can form a paragraph. So, here are the example of a paragraph. So, for screen.
Praying and helping others.
Okay, thank you. us plan a proper graph and position using the details of the semantic web. So there are Filipino is a respectful person. He calls older brother Kuya and older sister Ate. So he is the hand of his parents and grandparents. He's always using po and opo. He shows respect to parents, elders, and people and authority. So, people is also a God-loving person. He believes in one God. Pattern like the way that wants. He loves his neighbors and most of all, he prays not only for himself. So now, we are already activities. So using the details of the semantic way, but a two paragraph composition. So these are the group one and group two.
Yes, sir.
So we are the semantic way. Okay, just a reminder for